everyone, and welcome to Easy Shiksha TV. The institute we are going to talk about is on the 66th rank among all the engineering colleges in India by the National Institutional Ranking Framework. Yes, we are talking about the Bharati Vidyapeeth Deemed University College of Engineering, Pune. Bharati Vidyapeeth Deemed University College of Engineering, Pune, India, under Bharati Vidyapeeth Deemed University, was established by Dr. Patangrao Kadam in September 1983. The college became a constituent unit of Bharati Vidyapeeth Deemed University in June 2000 and thereafter accessed and accredited to grade 8 by NAAC. Total number of students enrolled in the college are 3159 and still counting. Let me take you to the campus tour of India's leading engineering college, and that is Bharati Vidyapeeth Deemed University College of Engineering. Campus of the college has been spread over 85 acres of land, and it is located 5 km from Pune on Pune-Satara Road. The college has the following facilities. The college houses 101 laboratories, 43 classrooms, and 21 tutorial rooms, a 5-story library with more than 69,000 books, 19,000 volumes, 72 national and 70 international journal subscriptions, and digital library facility, computer center, auditorium, seminar hall, audio-video halls, playground, gymnasium, cafeteria, general store, bank, and hostels for boys and girls on the campus. 72 national and 70 international journal subscriptions and digital library facility, computer center, auditorium, seminar hall, audio video hall, playground, gymnasium, cafeteria, general store, bank, and hostels for boys and girls on the campus. It offers Doctor of Philosophy, Master of Technology, and Bachelor of Technology degree in various specializations. Number of companies like Deloitte, Infosys, Accenture, Dell, Cognizant, Wipro, Aditya Birla, and many more visit every year for campus placement and gives the students chance for best job with the average package of 2 lakhs per annum and the highest package of 8 lakhs per annum. Thank you.